Miami Heat Courtside is sponsored by Opera Tower.
I'm Israel Gutierrez, and this is Miami Heat Courtside. You knew this was coming at some point in the season. A rash of minor but annoying injuries have forced the Heat to scramble with its rotations and find ways to make do during a relentless regular season schedule. The problem is, as the Heat's roster is currently constructed, it's not always easy to make the proper replacements. Chris Bosh's injury is the most difficult for the Heat to make up for. It's not only that the 6'11 forward is so versatile in what he provides for the Heat, it's also that the depth at his position is the weakest on the team. With Udonis Haslam missing several months with a foot injury, that leaves 37-year-old Juwan Howard as the only other power forward on the roster. And Howard is in no position to play starters-type minutes. The Heat can turn to Joel Anthony to fill the void there, but he's hardly an offensive threat. Possibly the most reasonable option for the Heat in this scenario is to play LeBron James at power forward for extended minutes. James missed two games with a sprained left ankle of his own, but should expect to play the inside game more often until Bosh returns. It's a position he has played several times in Cleveland, and it might actually help him exploit defenses.
Yeah, that's okay. If that's the case, I could do whatever it takes for us to win. If playing some extensive four, if I play tomorrow and CB doesn't, I'm okay with that.
Not only would the Heat have a likely advantage with James being guarded by an opposing power forward, but with the small forward position then filled by either James Jones or Mike Miller, LeBron will have an extra shooter to truly space the floor. That could mean good things for the Heat offense, especially now that Miller is rounding into form after picking up some quality minutes toward the end of Miami's road trip. Perhaps this minor injury bug turns out to be a good thing for the Heat. It already helped Miller, and if LeBron proves productive at power forward, maybe that's a position he'll play occasionally, even when the team is whole again. For the Miami Herald, I'm Israel Gutierrez.
Soaring 60 stories above Miami skyline is one of the world's most unique hotels, Opera Tower Suites and Marina. Opera Tower offers three distinct ways to experience unparalleled luxury. In addition, a vast array of resort-caliber amenities, including an oversized heated pool with Whirlpool Spa, fully equipped fitness center with aerobics room, million-dollar views, and a location that is unsurpassed for work or play. Miami's ultimate hotel and corporate rental suites and marina.